Hey hunters, the next time you hear people complaining about hunters shooting all the animals, remind them that 100 years ago, the North American pronghorn population had dwindled to about 20,000. And once regulated, managed, sustainable hunting came in, that population climbed to 1 million, and hunters paid for it all.